Hello children, how are you all? I hope all are healthy and safe at home. My name is Nishamal Krishan. Children, you can call me Nishams. Today I am here with an interesting topic, that is clay modeling. I know you love to play with clay. You can shape it into anything that you want. Do you know which fruit is this? Yes, banana. I love eating bananas because it fills me with lots of energy. Children, can you say what color is ripe banana? It is in yellow color. Today, we are going to make a banana with yellow colored clay. Are you ready with yellow colored clay?
Parents, please guide your child to do this activity. First, take a lump of clay. Roll the clay using your palm to make a long piece. You can use both the hands to roll the clay. Children, are you all doing? Yes. Now, at one end, press and shape it to get the bottom side of the banana. You have to shape like this. Okay. Then press slightly just before the topmost portion. Shape the remaining portion too, like this. This is the remaining portion. You have to shape it like this. Yes. And at the top, make the clay flat in shape by pressing like this. You have to press like this. Then bend the middle portion of the clay slightly to get the curved shape of banana. Have to press the middle portion like this. Children, are you doing? Very good.
Now the clay modeling of banana is ready. Hope you all can make clay banana and show it to your parents. Do not worry if you are not able to do it correctly. Practice makes you perfect. So keep practicing. That is all for today's class. Bye children.